prepared to do the first of what we'll call sort of a regional convening to start with Kansas City and to get a better sense around what's working, what's not working related to gun violence prevention. And so this is an important first step for the organization as well, and we hope to go to the Southeast and the Northeast and the Southwest and the Northwest ultimately. And from each of these convenings essentially bring out reports which can demonstrate what are the problems and what are the potential solutions, and ultimately put all this up online so prosecutors from perhaps smaller counties around the country can take a look at what's going on and what's working around the country. So thank you all for coming here today. It's my first time in Kansas City. I'm thrilled to be here. Beautiful day, and everyone's been super nice to me so far, much more so than my city of New York. I look forward to listening to all of you today. I want to thank Mike for his leadership. He's been incredible, and I've been really blessed to be able to be part of this important work, trying to keep guns out of the hands of kids and trying to make sure that our family members and our neighbors are safe. And we all have the same objective, irrespective of politics, party, or position. And we think prosecutors, basically apolitical, are a good group to raise these issues so that really they are raised outside of the political back and forth on all sorts of policy. At the end of the day, though, no one supports gun violence, and that's what we got to focus on.
I want to say just one last thing as we